Well, now my YouTube channel is Diecast Racing. It's about little 164 scale cars, kind of like this guy here. But my conspiracy and truth channel is on BitChute. It is Real Von Helton, and I'm on BitChute. So just put Real Von Helton on BitChute in there, and that should come right up. When it comes to materialism, this reality, this desk, this microphone, none of this is real. None of it. None of this stuff is real. Oh, it's solid. It's, you know, we can't put our fist through it unless we hurt our fist. But, you know, we perceive it as solid, but it's really not. Because all of this stuff around me, this hat, this microphone, this desk, these monitors, none of it is real. If you put all this stuff behind a very powerful electron microscope, what you find is that it's not solid at all. It's actually a fishnet. It's actually more empty space than it is solid matter. But you have to put it under a very, very powerful electron microscope to find that out. But when you do, it's like, it's not solid at all. Well, you know, well, if it's not solid, why can't I put my hand through it? Because your hand is solid too. Your hand is, you know, just as dense as the table is. And so you can't put your hand through it. But yeah, I mean, if you put this desk under a powerful electron microscope, it's nothing but a fishnet. You put this under a microscope, fishnet. This hat, fishnet. Everything in this material world isn't real. We'll be right back.